Yes, yes, yes. It's a dark world with spiritually dark campuses. The liberal philosophies and ideologies of our secular professors and students stands in stark contrast to the Christian faith. Our campuses have become a death trap for the faith of many young people. Today, 52% of college students who attended religious services regularly before going to college end up with only 29% still attending church services by their junior year. And that number significantly reduces as students graduate or get through college life. But we've got good news. An army is rising in the land. Young men and women filled with the Holy Spirit, equipped to take back our lost campuses for Jesus Christ. Isaiah 60 verse 2, Bible says that darkness covers the earth and thick darkness is over the people. But the Lord rises upon you and his glory appears over you. That rising army with glory all over them is called PENSA, the Pentecost Students and Associates, an international movement of Bible-believing, Holy Spirit-filled young men and women of the Church of Pentecost and beyond, going forth with passion and conviction to spread the good news and to initiate PENSA wherever they are. Will you join this army and be a part of legacy that will outlive this generation? Mother Teresa, who devoted her life to serving the poor and destitute around the world, once said, "I cannot alone change the world, but I can cast a stone across the waters to create many ripples." Let us rise. Cast that stone of love and compassion. Create many ripples of saved souls, changed lives. Shine the light of Jesus in the dark corners of our campuses. And yes, you are PENSA. You can do it. PENSA USA, possessing the universities and colleges, one campus at a time. Where are we located? Let's go.
Campus Ministry, New York, Pace University, Neiman College, Utica, New York, Albany, New York, New Jersey, William Patterson University, Rutgers University, Newark, Rutgers University, New Brunswick, East Strasbourg University, Mount Clair State University, Stockton University, Washington, Virginia Commonwealth University, James Madison University, Old Dominion University, University of Virginia, Norfolk State University, Copan University, Virginia Union University, California, Sacramento State University, University of California, Berkeley, Arizona State University, University of Arizona, Northern Arizona State, Texas, Houston Baptist University, University of Texas in Austin, Oklahoma State University, Texas Women University, Ohio, Michigan University, Wright State University, Chicago, Northern Illinois University, Atlanta, North Carolina State University, University of Florida, Georgia State University, Atlanta, University of North Carolina, Chapel Hill, Georgia Southern University, amongst other campuses.